play defense. I know how to play defense.
Beauty, a clean sheet of ice, and we've got lots of room on this one. It's
I'm always back.
Showdown here in the EASHL. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go.
Vaughn's in the net again.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw.
Oh, it just... Oh, okay, never mind.
Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook.
Oh, yeah, shit. I guess I was supposed to do that. Did everybody mute everybody?
Great poke check on the reach. Quick pass to Sharkey. Here's a blast. Oh, he scores.
Okay.
Yeah, it looks like one team came ready to play. The other one's still feeling their way in. Well, they'll feel their way now.
All right, I muted everybody. Did everybody else mute everybody, or was I just the only one?
Okay. This home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen,
oh, hey, what happened to our centerman? Back. Thank you.
You're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Mick's dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had the goal earlier on. Save made by the goalie.
Oh.
That one's broken up by a great defensive play.
I got you right.
Here's a short pass to Fleury. Gets the puck.
Oh, shoot. That's on me.
What a stop.
Now the goalie does a great job here. Reads the shooter the whole way in. Not fooled at all.
Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick shot, denies him in front. Montreal's capitalizing their offensive abilities here in this first period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he makes the save. Montreal's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw.
Oh, that was almost in, too.
Moves it quickly over to Sharkey. Here's a shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker. And the linesman calls icing on the play. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 the score. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Passes right to the front. Comes up with the stop. I think he got a blocker on that.
I'm always up at your point or your blue line.
Nowhere as the lane was filled. Let's it go.
Woo! Very nice. Very nice.
Second of the night.
Well, things go well for you if you're scoring multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him.
Past the halfway mark of this period, the Aces have recently taken a 2-goal lead. They'd love to
build. Oh, sorry, that was my fault.
Icing being waved off, just a good old
fashioned. Oh shit! Fuck. I got it. Stay back.
You try to take the shortest route to the puck.
You stay in your fucking net. I don't need any bullshit happening.
Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Here's a chance to set up now.
Ah, fuck.
Quick feed to Mick. A chance from the slot. Blocks the shot. Oh, what respect to get in front of that one. Montreal's got possession here.
Oh!
In the zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Feeds the
my sniper is literally my defense.
The puck right in
whoop,
front
whoop, whoop. I tried to get onside quick,
still
too.
Still to come in period number two. Lots of action on the ice. And up in the broadcast booth, business will pick up. The iconic Snoop Dogg will join us here. The Aces lead it here late in this first period. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it to Mick. Here's a chance.
Woo.
Big play inside the defensive zone.
Ah, shit.
Penalty shot coming up.
Trying to get to the puck. He reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
Cue stop right there.
Shuts it down. Take that stuff away from here. Man, he's so composed in there. Doesn't look under stress at all. And makes a really straightforward save.
Montreal's
he is a good goalie. Like, I have to give it to him. He's a really good goalie. He's especially when he tries.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Way too much congestion blocks that.
Oh, really?
Jabs the puck away. Grabs
Damn.
The bucket, looks to make something happen. Quick pass.
Oh!
Here's a shot. Oh, what a beautiful glove save. In the final moments of this period.
Yeah, even still, though, I gotta give it to him.
It's a 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Crouches down and gets in front of the shot. And now he tries to get it across to Mick. And that one's turned away.
Get
back. Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but
okay, I'll get
the
up.
Goaltender's equal to the task.
Oh, I hit the post.
Puts it off the crossbar, had the goalie beat up high, but not the bar. Stones him in front.
Wow. This is a good, this is a better game.
Montreal's been the better team here.
Let's hope it's the same next period too.
Goals, just a better all-around execution.
Ah, shoot. I'm used to going
up.
To the left, not the right.
One of the biggest icons in hip hop will join us coming up in period number two. The D-O-double-G Snoop Dogg joins us in moments.
They only got one shot.
Ray Ferraro,
oh my god.
James Sabalski up here on the broadcast.
Oh yeah.
And what a treat we've got right here. The one, the only. Shit. Snoop Dogg is in the his house. Can I say that?
Oh, yeah, you can say that, big game, James. You know what it is, baby.
How you doing?
Oh, okay, cool. That worked
if
out.
If you were commissioner for a day, what
ah,
would you
shoot.
Do?
Oh. I would make get back. Ah. Music.
I would have a great
Where are you doing? Get back.
The game would be more...
Oh! I even poked it too.
Light is on. Give me mine.
And he's lit up our guest in the broadcast.
He's so lit.
The crew have closed that gap here. Ray, it's a one-goal game.
Pretty aggressive play to get themselves back to within.
Go up.
The comeback is on.
He says, "Let's get physical on that play." Puck picked up by Russell.
Okay. I'm not there. It's just you two, basically. Okay,
hey,
I'm on D right now.
Snoop Dogg, so I'll ask
oh,
you this.
I got it.
If you were commissioner for a day, what would you do?
First thing.
Oh, ooh, yeah. I like playing D. D's fun. I don't like being big because 9 times out of 10 you need to get back quick.
Oh.
Shit.
The coach can use his whole lineup.
And he's ridden off the puck.
Okay, I'll come up with you. Oh!
Split the deep.
Yes. Yeah, I got my goal. I'm excited. What? Oh,
what
thanks.
Move,
I thought you said
you
were calling
Snoop
me for something.
Hey, man, I'm thoroughly impressed. This is some amazing hockey.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck.
Hey.
I see you at more games popping up over the years. Have you ever actually been on
skates? Yeah, man.
You got strong
TV
defense right now.
Duck game, man. They put me on ice, man. I almost broke my legs, man.
That's the one and only time?
That's it. That's
just
all.
Be a brick
no,
wall
no,
for right
no,
now.
You won't try it again.
Never again.
I know you're a busy man, but thanks for doing this. Do you want to hang out and watch the rest of the period with us?
If you don't mind, I don't mind.
I would love it.
Well, let's do it, dear. Let's
I'm fanboying out
let's
here.
Let's kick it. Let's go, Jay.
All right. Lifts the stick.
Get back.
Punt.
What are you doing? You're on D. Get back. Get back. Get back.
Montreal's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. This neutral zone faceoff set to
what
go.
What are you doing,
sleeping?
I'm going to all the way
gets
to the left and right.
Here in his own end.
There you go.
Oh, in all one.
Oh, back in the net. Give me mine. What a move, baby.
Were you expecting this when you got up here?
No way, no how.
Montreal's brought their offensive A game here in this, and it's only the second.
I think that's probably the bad news for the other team. It's still the second period, as you mentioned. They've dominated this game start to finish.
Oh, shit.
In the neutral zone, and he'll go to center ice for a penalty shot.
Soon as the hands go up when they start to plead with the ref, you know they're guilty.
And he misses the net!
Man, you gotta make the goaltender at least be involved in this, James. He's trying to be too fine with it.
The Aces have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Sharky's got it now deep inside his own end.
Ah, oh, fuck's sakes.
From the back of the cage with the puck. And now it's grabbed.
Money.
Oh.
Money. Point C, money gone.
You impressed?
Please believe.
The dog father is pleased here.
Kid. I love how you call him a kid.
Fleury's one possession. Taken along the wall by Kovalchuk. Here's a short pass to Fleury.
Oh, shit.
Wait up front! The official signals penalty shot. Here we go.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Well, I think he'd love a mulligan on this one, but he won't get one. Montreal's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Mix won it off the faceoff.
I got it. Okay.
Deschardes penalty shot.
Oh!
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving.
Oh!
And he misses the mark.
Unfortunately, it's on a penalty shot. Otherwise, James, he could just keep the forecheck going.
The Aces lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. What a stop as he
Me?
Puts out the fire!
I'm two. Mine's the number I always pick.
Moves right to the middle, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. And he comes up with it.
There's always a next level. The
Oh! Very nice. I feel like I robbed someone of that pass, though.
Montreal's offensive performance is still in full effect here, even in the late stages of this period.
They haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal yet.
I didn't take it from anybody.
No!
Okay, perfect.
Oh, can I have a
I was just very scared that I did that. Hey, I got an assist.
To make it deep, man. This guy on the stick is really good.
Amazing!
Good shot.
The Aces with another goal here late in the second. I don't know if they want this period to end, though.
No, this is a fun zone for them. They have scored almost at will. They've set up for a really comfortable third.
Levels them with the hit. Moves it over to Mick. There's the whistle, icing the call. Montreal's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Fleury's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Montreal's regained possession of the puck.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that.
Icing his calls, stopping the play dead. Montreal's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second.
I'll go down, you go up.
Fleury's won the draw, and they'll be forced to regroup
Perfect.
After the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Lays into the body on the play.
Him versus the goalie,
Coming
goalie versus
in.
Him.
Nothing doing.
That plan didn't work.
Ah, shit.
Up.
That's a good period.
Before you get out of here, I gotta ask you, what's our play of the period?
Come on, big game, James. Bring up that goal, man. Roll that footage of that goal.
Do what the man says.
May as well continue. No one dropped out yet.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period.
Third all I period want is a hat trick. That's all I care about. No, you fuck off. You stay
point.
In your net, bitch.
Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Montreal's players have been a turnover machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it. They lose the puck. They're losing the game.
Picking up some steam at center ice. And a big opportunity coming up here with a penalty shot on the way.
He's got to keep his feet moving so he doesn't get called for interference.
Comes up with a huge stop.
He was right on the move there.
The Aces have built themselves up a comfortable lead here in this third period.
Very good, very good. That was a nice save.
Montreal's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grabs the puck at center.
Oh, come on, pass it.
Awesome legger. Breakaway.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good.
Oh, shit, what happened?
To close the gap.
Good hit to knock the puck loose. Kovalchuk's got it in the defensive end. Big hit. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Booming shot.
Oh, yeah.
Again.
Well, you get one, you think you might get two, but after a while, you're like, hey, how many can I get?
I had to do that. I saw that coming through.
Finishing it off.
The Aces continue to lead big here in this third period. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Lays out with a block.
Oh, how did I miss that?
Stopped by the goaltender.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Oops, sorry, baby boy.
Montreal's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them.
Oh!
As he gets down low. Puck sent over to Desjardins. Unable to reach.
How is that not a penalty? Oh, okay.
Funny, coaches always tell you get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick.
Oh, it didn't do what I wanted it to do.
Good news is he didn't get hurt, James.
I wanted to do the one-hand tuck. I hit the buttons for it. Didn't do it.
Has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period.
I've been mastering that offline for a long time. Oh, shit.
The crew. He's got a little jump. He's clear. Fleury's got it behind the net. Right to the middle.
Whoa.
Heads to the back of the net. And now he angles it across to Fleury. Talk about
sacrifice.
What a block. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Shot gets in front of it. In close. Oof. Great reflexes. Another save.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Kovalchuk's lugging the puck. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Fleury. And sends it just out of reach. It's a three-on-one. There it is.
Yes, I got my hat trick. Okay, I'm good. I'm good.
His teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Montreal's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
Well, there's really nothing.
Oh, that should have been a trip. Oh, here, take it. That's going in.
Moves it quickly over. He scores! That's the hat trick!
Well, what a great feeling to get three goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
The Aces have really opened it up here in the third period. Impressive offensive performance.
It's coming from everybody. They've kept their foot on the gas. It's been a relentless offensive attack.
Gets the puck back onto a stick. Blocked in front. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight.
Aggressive stop out on top.
Oh, that was cool. Right off him.
Dangerous chance.
Here's an offensive chance. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Gets it out of his.
Get out of your net for a second. Oh, you did. Oh, shit. Pass, you fucking asshole!
And skates to another area code to play that puck. Less than 60 seconds to play in this blowout.
Crazy goal.
It's my puck!
When they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
Montreal's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. From his own end, he picks up the puck.
Oh, I went to pass that too. He got in the way.
Scores! What a counter punch!
Blake, I think you're a better goalie than me, honest to God.
The crew have been down, but not completely out here in the third.
Not yet, James. I wonder how quickly the coach will think about pulling the goalie.
Scored by number 25.
Move to the middle. Sends a pass over.
Oh.
Gets a blocker on it. Big stop by the keeper.
Just...
There it is.
Oh.
All over the rebound, and he taps it in.
Nice play to follow his shot. He gets the initial shot, follows it in tight, and is able to beat the goaltender with his own rebound. Montreal goal.
Yeah, totally.
Centering pass. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. No one back. Looks a 2-on-1. Denied by the goaltender. Solid body contact. All alone.
Oh. He took me out.
But he gets caught from behind. And there it is. Penalty shot.
Oh, my God.
His stick gets in between his feet, and when the player
goes down,
he's going to be called. Scores! Well done, finish.
I can't believe that. That was funny. He took me right out.
Nice finish.
The Aces are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
Good game, good game.
Just goes to figure that they were going to win this game comfortably.
Yeah, this the right team won this one tonight. Okay.
Good game, good game, good game. It was Blake. Oh, on their team. Who was goalie on their team? Pixel? Oh, Juice. Nice, nice. You did good. You did good. I'm going to play a game with Thunder. I will still be on for if you still want to play NHL after. All right, I'll talk.
That's what I'm going to do.